told my parents that I'm going for 15 days because my engineering is complete. I need a break for 15 days. I'll travel and then I'll come back. So I took some 15,000 Indian rupees from them to travel for 15 days. And then I straight away went to Manish Bhaiya and joined Swaraj. And then I returned back after 1 year. So I had to completely cut off from my family. I had no phone. I had nothing. So it was like once in 3 to 4 months, I used to call my parents, okay, I'm alive. I'm fine. I'll come back soon. So it was that phase, that one phase when I was away, I was completely cut off from my parents, that they realized, okay, he has chosen his own path and there's nothing we can do. And after that also, there was so much ridicule from my relatives and friends and their friends. And some of the relatives were very supportive. All my cousins who were doing engineering, they were very supportive because they knew what actual engineering is. But the elders, they are always worried about your future. So they are like, they used to convince me, they used to meet me people. But after that time, I was beyond that. I was okay. They don't know what they are saying. They don't have real experience in life. They are just doing their job. I agree. I accept that they think good of me, but they are not doing good of me by thinking good of me. Their intention is good, but I'll be a dumb person. I'll be an idiot if I agree to them or agree to their advice.